Good afternoon, getting into some more Baldurs Gate. Currently just trying to deal with a very unpleasant bartender. Well, not currently. I was, but I am no longer new there. I don't want to go that way because that's where the army is. Tiefling. Roland. Ah, that's the wizard!
No surrender. That can't be Roland, can it? He wouldn't be so foolish.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
at all! I could do nothing right! Not a damn thing! So what if I was Cal and Leah? Instead, I found myself cornered by shadow fiends and in need of rescue. At least dead, I'd have had a purpose. Perhaps I failed Cal and Leah again.
Dude. Chill.
Druids of the Emerald Enclave, dark justices, died trying to stop Catherick Thorne long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne. Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately.
Going.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale.
Perhaps later she'll be too late. I would urge you to reconsider.
Less gladly. Simply follow yonder path and soon. Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gladly. Simply follow.
I love this time of night. There's an almost reverent silence. The timelessness of lovers. That most beautiful of fantasies. So it is. This may be my last night alive. And with company to match. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter. But I'm not so sure. Fewer than if the absolute goes unchecked. I don't want to kill, and I don't want to die. I am terrified. There is no point in running from the inevitable. Better to meet it. On my own terms. I can feel it. Ever since we set foot in this strange, corrupted land. Stay with me a while, will you? Day will come all too soon. Even in this place. One moment with you could sate me for a life. I know this is all unreal, but I created it for you. If things were different, if we were home, I'm in love with you. I see.
Well, sorry, mate.
Perhaps this is for the best. Thank you for spending this time.
Why did you have to say that shit?
I think I want to be alone now.
Wags his tail, a small bag clenched. He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
Iron bowl. Is that supposed to be his water bowl?
Scratch his tongue, lolls out happily. Soldier?
I was hoping to speak to you, as a matter of fact. About the night you were kind enough to keep this melancholy wizard company. I wanted to thank you. You may well have prevented me from doing something very rash in the near future. I can't myself. Careful. I may just take you up on that.
I wonder what the next move is.
I
breathing, despite everything.
Fallen druids of the Emerald Enclave. They died trying to stop Catherick Thorne long ago.
I'd wager. Some time since these walkways felt the carpenter's hammer.
You're gonna catch me if I eat a brick.
My reflexes. I'd catch you before you so much as stubbed a toe.
North, North Rhythwen. East, Rhythwen Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the waning moon.
That sign above. This must be a brewery or distillery.
Maybe we can find a flagon of something curse resistant.
payday gold in my pouch is clinking, say.
How the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Oh, gods. I do not want whatever's inside that guy all over me.
Go on, drink. Make it drink. Be drunk. You and I both.
straight.
Torment!
Can I target specifically the bloody barrel on his back? Nice!
One
Bet that'll fit in my pack.
I was hoping you'd come to chat.
Hopefully that makes the video a little more stable.
Gored to death by the look of it. This beast didn't go down without a fight.
Damn it, wrong place.
The air stirs in trepidation. You have the ledger to punish a murderer. If that is not enough, leave. We have it. Her lies, her guilt. Madeline, well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's, and you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer. There is no justice for Trey. Witness.
You. You said I was going to be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I said it didn't mean nothing. The Dark Justicia promised she was going to chat with him. She promised. She gave him a dagger each. And told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three. To start stabbing. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything. You're right. I should have.
Glorious. You broke her most thoroughly. Well done. Perhaps. But we both. You have done well. Her pain and anguish were. Here. For your services. Should I find another murderer?
I say bye, but you'll be dead
Night and shadow have claimed this place. Turn back.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
Too dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Head, House of Healing. Soldier.
Thank you.
Victims of the Shadow Curse. At least they were afforded a burial.
That's far enough.
His thoughts invade your own, probing for purchase. Your parasite purrs in recognition.
Ah, one blessed like myself. What news, Truce? General Ketherick's advisor went off on a field trip. Zarel's in charge till he gets back.
You'll find Zarel in the audience chamber, Truce.
If it's an audience she desires, an audience let us provide.
Praise the Absolute.
There can be no doubt. This is the place. This is where we'll discover the secret of the Absolute.
The Disciple will want to see you through the main doors.
Each of us threads in her design. Even those we once called monsters.
I did as I was told! Followed every order I was given!
The facts suggest otherwise!
You were ordered to retrieve the artifact. You failed to do so.
Take it up with Minthara! She's the one who...
Enough!
A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. Your tadpole squirms, urging you to obey.
You failed to retrieve the artifact. You failed to protect your true soul.
You do not deserve to live.
You ain't serious. You can't be.
General Thorne.
Let our newest arrival speak. You have seen what these creatures are capable
J.K.
of.
J.K. Simmons.
You have seen their inadequacies, isn't that so? What is your judgment?
We did as we were told. We're loyal to the Absolute. Tell him.
Enough. True soul, tell the General how the goblins served our cause.
Faith without action is anemic. We are too close to the ending. And the new beginning. Kill them, quickly.
What? No!
You creaking old bag of shit!
Ah! my lord, she's an unbeliever outside my control.
Try again. Dispose of the rest as you see fit. Or better yet, put that true soul to use.
Of course not, my lord. Thank you. You heard the general. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. Here in the seat of the Absolute's power, your authority over them is...
Yeah. You ain't gonna do anything drastic, are ya? We've been nothing but loyal!
I can't.
Please. That's not what I meant to do.
His thoughts.
Ah, one blessed like myself. General Catherine.
You'll find that's what I call an invitation.
Praise the Absolute.
There can be no doubt. This is the place. This is where we'll discover the
another
secret of the Absolute.
The disciple will want to see you through the main door.
The facts suggest otherwise.
Take it.
Enough.
A blast of metal.
You failed to retrieve the artifact. You failed to
You ain't sick.
General Thor.
You have seen.
We did it.
Enough. True soul, tell the general how the goblins served our cause.
Faith, we're too close. Kill them. Quick.
What? You creaking old.
I'm so sorry, my lord.
No better yet.
Of course not, my lord. You heard the general. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. Here in the seat of the Absolute.
Yeah. You ain't gonna do anything drastic, are ya? We've been nothing but loyal.
Praise the Absolute.
You did the right thing. I'm sure those nasties deserved a bollocking, but we're no...
The seat of the Absolute's power, occupied by a general that cannot be killed. But his followers are flesh and blood. We must learn what fuels his power.
General Thorne's prayers and preparations must not be disturbed. The rooftop is off-limits.
Even you, disciples, Ralph?
Everyone. Keep watch. Excellent timing, true soul. The goblins. Tell me how they suffered. No. Better yet.
Her mind enters yours abrupt. She sees the goblins walking.
Explain yourself. I didn't expect you to... I was hoping you'd be able to help with something more important, but you're only fit to muck out the jail cells. That won't keep my blade from your throat. Let's see if there's anything interesting.
She parts the folds of your mind. Every emotion soaks into her mind's palette. But there is purpose to her exploration. She is searching for proof of your faith. In your fuel.
A spy! Say a last prayer!
Let me guess. The Absolute... Why don't you and Zevlor take a long...
Your conversation has been cut short. These prisoners are for Disciple Balthazar's attention only. Your reasoning is hard to argue with. You're free to...
You want to help? The gnomes couple cells down are up to something, and we're in.
I can't read bloody minds!
You ordered that guard about as if you were the Absolute herself. What do you want with us, exactly? Huh. And why would you be so inclined? Barkus is out here? Well, if he sent you, you're no slave to the Absolute. You're a damn wolf among sheep, aren't you? I reckon you and I were meant to meet. We've got a plan, for us and the tieflings both. But we're scuppered without the right equipment. We need tools, that head case of a warden robbed ours, but anything that breaks rock will do. Even if it's... Whatever you find, throw it through the bars. But for the love of Gerdo, make sure...
The one time I need a pickaxe.
One of them could be elevated to true soul, should they accept the Absolute. Ugh.
Then I shall have to keep them busy praying for mercy from other gods, won't I?
Don't get too close to the prisoners. They're desperate.
Okay, so I have a shovel. And that's it. Damn it. I don't want to get my shovel up because I want to be able to dig up chests still. Desperate times.
Perhaps not.
Regardless, know this. I am the warden. The prisoners are my charges, and I answer to Disciple Balthazar himself. Stay on my good side. Indeed. But all are kept out of reach and under constant surveillance in the office above. My face might be bland, but yours? It is now my... They are left. He is chief advisor to General Ketherick, and one of the Absolute's favored. A pity you're already failing, then.
This is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you to a cell. Conviction is enough. This will be taken no further. Nonetheless, this area, should you transgress again, your effort.
To live in more interesting times. Have you slept at all?
Have you?
Fair point.
This is no good. I need something that can crack. Stone.
The hammer's gonna fall. Find a route. Roland better be all right.
Miss Roland? He's probably holed up somewhere, planning to burst in, spells ablaze, and rescue us.
I bloody hope not. If he saves us, I'll never hear the end of it. Get us out of here, Cal. Even if I need to kill every bastard in this hell pit.
I know. And I'll be right alongside you if it comes to that.
We won't let them win. Not now. Not ever.
Nothing will stand in my way. Refreshing.
It's only a matter of time. You're served up to the necromancer on a platter.
Get you to Baldurs Gate, sir. I swear it.
Damn straight. Without me, everything will be for naught. The Iron Hand gnomes must succeed.
Torment.
do, thanks.
Going.
That's three. Four. Five.
Your feet fly fast, my friend. Any luck with those tools? Daring is the heart of courage, but we can't risk it.
This. Thank you.
Hmm. Regardless, know this. I am the warden. The prisoners, a pity you already fit. My face might be bland, but
he is chief advisor to General Etheric, and one of the Absolute's favored. His necromancy is second only to the General's.
Your mind swirls with information about the prison. The small levers behind the warden's desk open every cell, and interesting items confiscate.
If you are going to stare, kindly do it elsewhere. As I said, you are free to roam where... Indeed. But all are kept out of reach. He sounds important. And I'm afraid the mere dregs are the only ones left in my care. Anyone who refutes the Absolute is an enemy of mine, true soul.
Good to be alive.
There is work to do. We must keep going.
One with the weave.
Thank you.
there.
I just wanna pick up his bloody hammer. There it is.
This is no good. I need something that can crack stone. Good work. We're gonna wait until it's quiet and then bust. We'll grab the tieflings along the way. We'll need them if it comes to a fight. You, however, are the clincher. Once we move, keep the patrols busy. If the bastards spot us, all of bloody Moonrise will come down on us. We'll move once it's quiet.
The eye focuses on you, taking in every detail of your appearance.
Did you request this post too? I'm glad I got the warden and not Zarel. Don't get chatty with the prisoners, mind you.
God damn it, Leah! Get out of here!
Stop the evil ones! Stone, help me free the boat! Thing is chained up. Keep them off me!
The boat, or I leave you behind!
have to leave!
The wind back in my sails.
These things have stayed interesting.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need?
What to do? Something over there.
Hey, soldier.
Really should make my dinner soon.
There you are. Everyone seems to be quite a flutter. Do you know why? You did? But that means... Wolbrin! Wolbrin! Where is he? Not now.
I deserve to know what happened.
I don't know, guys.
It's fine. Jahira won't even notice we're gone.
Even if she did, it doesn't matter.
I return from the darkness itself, only to find you acting like you're on holiday.
She's gone, Roland. Did you even try to...
I tried to save her. I swear it. Please, Roland.
Well, we'll never know, will we? Because Cal...
Do you wish it was me?
Gods, no, that's not what I'm...
Shit. Me too.
You went out of your way to help us. It's a...
Maybe we should ask someone else.
Who? No one cares.
Wolverine!
I heard you might be about. How the...
I'm not stuck.
Why would you do a foolish thing like that?
Unfortunately for me, you're my friend.
But you didn't rescue me, did you?
It's you. I should have guessed. Thank you very...
You don't belong here, Barkus. As soon as the way is clear, pack up and head to...
But... Wolbrin...
I said go home!
Jesus.
Please, that isn't as...
Indeed. Neither of you has any clue. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a great...
Well, there we have it. The brilliant retort, for starters. Here you are. As promised, I give you the brilliant retort. Now, I believe our business is well and truly concluded. Don't judge him too harshly. He's been through a lot. When he's had... once you're used to someone... Well... perhaps Wolbrin is right. Oh, that's all right. I'm a patient.
Damn it.
The shadows haven't consumed you. Good.
Gruesome, isn't it? Did you learn anything more?
Chosen? That's three masters Kedrick has served. He's aligned himself with Mind Flayers. Perhaps we can force it out of him once we have him up against a wall. Was there anything else? Then speak. The same way Harper's... Until... From there. And so I gathered my Harpers and came to the source. Ugh. Some... They have me slaying gods, or laying with them. Depending on the bard. T'was a lifetime ago. We fight, we die, and we just hope that when our time comes, there is someone else to take our place. The songs would have you believe we saved the realms entire. They simply refused to stay safe.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to leave it there until... I'm going to go off, make some dinner, eat, clean up, and then, yeah, I should be back on afterwards. Yeah. Until then, see you later. Bye.